Hello friends, I am Ashwin. This video is a part of series of chess opening tricks and traps in Danish Gambit. I will bring different chess opening tricks and traps with every new video in this series. So what is Danish Gambit? It is basically an opening where white sacrificed two of his pawns to get huge lead in development, number two better control over the center, and three great attacking chances. Let's go through the moves. Pawn to e4, pawn to e5, and now pawn to d4, e takes on d4, pawn to c3, d takes on c3, and now bishop to c4, sacrificing another pawn, c capture on b2, and after bishop capture on b2, we have reached to the position which is known as Danish Gambit accepted. Okay, in this position, as you can see, white sacrificed two pawns, but in order to, in return, he gets this nice bishop on this long diagonal to attack black's king, number two. Better control over the center because of his pawn in the center and two bishops, which controls the significant amount of square in the center. And number three, white queen can go to g4 or b3 or even d5 or f3 in order to launch decisive attack against black's king. And in this position, there are various moves possible for black. In today's video, we will see this queen to g5. And for the same, we will follow the game played between Henry Bird versus Emmanuel Lasker. So Lasker played this queen to g5, and Bird replied with knight to f3, and this immediately attacks the black's queen. And after queen capture on g2, rook to g1 was played. And here Lasker tried this bishop to b4 check, and hoping for either knight to c3 or knight to d2, but Bird played this king to e2. And now black can save his queen only on h3. This is the only move. So queen to h3, and here comes this bishop capture on f7 check. And now king cannot take the bishop, otherwise simply knight to g5 wins the queen because it forks the king and the queen. So after bishop takes on f7, in the game Lasker played king to d8, whereupon bishop capture on g7 happened, and now black cannot save the rook. So in the game Lasker played knight to e7, but rather than taking the rook on h8, and there is one better move. So if you wish, you can pause the video here and find that winning move. Ready? The winning move is knight to g5, and friends, this queen is lost. There is no way to save this queen. Of course, you can try either queen h4, which was happened in the game, or queen capture on h2. But both leads to checkmate in one. Yes, after queen to h4 and knight to d3 is a checkmate. Therefore, I said that after this knight to g5, this queen is lost. So, queen h4 and knight to e6, checkmate. So, that's it for today. So, friends, I hope you like this video. And if you really like this video, do subscribe my channel for more videos, more opening tricks and traps. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.